Hello friends, how are you? In this video, I will tell you those vegetables which you can plant in a pot on the roof of your house in this winter season. In this video, I will tell you the name of 13 vegetables sown in winter which can be planted in pots. What kind of soil is needed? What size of pot is needed? I will share complete information with you. The vegetables that I will tell you can be grown from August to January month. So friends, the first vegetable is peas. The pot size should be 8 to 10 inches big for planting peas. Soil with good drainage should be fertile, in which you mix both compost and soil in equal quantity. You can plant peas in India in the month of September to October-November. The next vegetable is cauliflower. You can plant it anytime throughout the winter. You can plant cauliflower in a pot that is 10 to 12 inches large. For planting cauliflower, make the soil fertile, friable, in which both manure and soil are in equal quantity. The next vegetable is beetroot. You can also plant it anytime throughout the winter. You plant the beetroot seeds in a pot that is 8 to 10 inches large. Make the soil fertile for beetroot, in which you can add both manure and soil in equal quantity. The next vegetable is onion. You can also plant onion at any time throughout the winter. Plant the onion in a pot whose depth is 8 to 10 inches. The soil for planting onion should be friable and fertile. The next vegetable is garlic. Make the soil fertile for planting garlic. Plant the garlic in a pot whose depth is 8 to 10 inches deep. The next vegetable is potato. Make the soil friable and fertile for planting potatoes. You can plant potatoes anytime throughout the winter season. For planting potatoes, take a 12 to 14 inches big pot. The next vegetable is fenugreek. For planting fenugreek, make the soil fertile, friable. You can also grow fenugreek at any time throughout the winter season. For planting fenugreek, take a 6 to 8 inch big pot. The next vegetable is beans. For planting beans, take a 10 to 12 inches big pot. For planting beans, take both garden soil and compost in equal quantity. The next vegetable is spinach. You can grow spinach at any time throughout the winter. For planting spinach, take 8 to 10 inch big pot. Make the soil fertile for planting spinach. The next vegetable is carrot. For planting carrot, take 10 to 12 inch big pot. For planting carrot, take garden soil and compost in equal quantity. The next vegetable is radish. For planting radish, take 10 to 12 inch big pot. You can grow radish at any time throughout the winter. For growing radish, make well-drained, fertile soil. The next vegetable is coriander. Take good quality seeds and medium size pot to grow coriander. You can plant coriander in any type of soil. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.